sunny morning rain. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of me. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms and fields, passing a train that had no name, freight yards full of old black men and the graveyards, rusty automobiles. Rolling down